Do you feel the pulse?
Yes. All right. Class is now in session. You've refused my lessons, I assume. Now give me a demonstration. Listen up, I will naturally be dodging, of course. So be sure your aim is free. How dare you! Remember your face! No, I forgot myself, I'm teasing you. That was a clean hit. You deserve praise. You are applying my lessons well. An admirable performance. Now this is just dreadfully dull. I meant that in a good way, of course. Skills like that would put you among the elite in my army.
It seems you have some semblance of motor skills. Until the next lesson, then.
Is about to begin. I'd better not catch you playing hooky.
Hey there.
Ah!
I'm sure they aren't used for evil.
I'm sorry. I can't complete my mission alone. Lend me your aid. Elder Guru is the rightful ruler of Nether. I won't let them take it.
your training.
I'm about to start a special class. I hope to see you all there. If you want. You know, whatever. No pressure.
Fire! Yeah!
What's the matter? I know you've got more than that.
Hey!
Was engineered.
Wow, that's pretty dark. Usually people start off with a hello. You're pretty good. That was one heck of a move. Good! I'll show you what I've got! Talk about some prizes! This guy's way stronger than I thought!
Hold on, Dad! I'm on my way!
I think I'll hold the fort down here. I mean, I hope you can't move.
What do you say?
Even though I'm in a lot of trouble right now, this is still a whole lot of fun for me!
You need not hold back.
Good to hear!
Not bad! Shoot! It looks like I didn't train enough!
Yeah!
be losing here. This power. It was not.
Just rest. I may not be much, but leave the rest to me.
Have some semblance of motor skills. Until the next lesson, then.
What's up?
Thank you.
This'll just be a bit of sport for us. You heard what he said. You want to get through this. You're going to have to keep all three of us away. Don't get any ideas! No one's working with anyone here! It's just team, nothing more! Well, you fought all three of us. Admirably. It will only get harder from here. Rest and regain your strength. Good! Wow! You're the best all-
Welcome, friend. Welcome, friend.
This is big. This is really, truly tremendous.
Supreme Kai of Time, what's going on?
Listen carefully. Toki-Toki has laid the egg we've been waiting for!
Wait, you're kidding. An egg?
Yeah, an egg from Toki-Toki!
This is a cause for...
Supreme Kai of Time, is this the emergency you were talking about?
Yeah, we have to throw a big party!
I see. I figured there was some big change in history.
You just don't get it! You don't get it at all! Do you know what this means? This is incredibly happy news for our world! For every world ever!
Is that...
Oh, I guess I must have Toki-Toki holds power over time, right? The eggs he lays contain all the time for a universe. When one of those magnificent eggs hatches, it marks the dawn of a whole new...
Wow, that's one heck of an egg, isn't it?
So, we have a...
Hold on a minute.
Huh?
And I'm sure it looks great on you, but I'm not that hung...
Oh. Okay, I guess we'll wait until we can get everyone together. After all, that partner of yours isn't back.
Yeah. I hope everything's okay.
You can always make a phone call every once in a while.
Look! Another change in hit!
Excellent work. We've gathered quite a lot of energy. Turlet, Slug, and Cooler, they're all doing their part. They brought back a great deal of damage energy. Much more than...
Thanks to it, I feel far stronger. So why is it that I suddenly feel anxious? What is that strange, immeasurable power? Why do they possess it, but I do not? This one is the same. Incredible. He's far stronger than when we first captured him. And is he even stronger than when Toa augmented his power? But... this one doesn't frighten me. Not like the other ones. What is that power?
Mira. The time has come. We will put the plan into action. You must be growing restless.
Even you are vulnerable when you're not being attacked. I'm Machu, so I'll be the top. After that, we'll have our fight. Yes.
this clumsy-looking idiot Majin Buu! Not yet! You're coming with me! You, listen! I'll take care of Majin Buu! You take care of that stupid monster over there!
You'll be a monster!
You suffer for that!
Dominate Dad's fight with Majin Buu! Do anything you can to bring down Broly!
I'll still crush you!
Great! Broly's out of the picture! That's what pissed me back on track!
Now Boo really hate you!
Wasn't this strong in the correct time? You'll have to
lend my dad a hand.
I know you've got more than that!
Dad!
Trunks, take care of your mother for me.
Huh?
I haven't hugged you even once since you were a baby. Let's embrace.
Come on, Dad. You're embarrassing me.
Take care, my son. Take those two as far away as you can. Hurry! I'm counting on you. I know how to be rid of you now. For good. It's the first time. I'll keep you from coming back this time by blowing you to dust. Farewell, Bone Trunks. Keep with you.
Great work.
Father, that wasn't an easy piece of history to revisit for. But there is no time to stew over the past. History is still...
Hey!
What do you want?
Come on, grow a heart already. You need to take it easy on Trunks. This has been very hard on him.
No, I'm fine, really. Thank you, though. I'm proud to be my father's son. Anyway, thanks for your hard work. Go get some rest, then talk to me.
Ooh.
take a look at this scroll. This change in history is far worse than what we've seen so far. Majin Buu was dangerous enough as he was before, but he's gotten much stronger now.
Plus, you'll have to watch out for Mira.
I'll be off tracking Mira from another angle. You stay...
Win this on his own. Stranger, listen up. I've got a bit of a job for you.
He's growing stronger. The three of them are barely a
I think we need that weirdo to protect us.
Hang in there just a little longer. So hard for
monster! You've reached a level any sane would dream of!
No, I've come to kill you.
You hey! You'll pay for everything you've said to me! I'm going to destroy you right now!
I know I've seen this before, but Moody's one scary customer.
Yeah! If that's your limit, you have let me down. Any sane would dream of! Looks like he finally had enough. I should thank you.